Every day at Berkeley, the equivalent of 191 hot air balloons full of greenhouse gases are released into the atmosphere. Each one of us is personally responsible for these emissions, averaging out to nearly 10 metric tons of CO2 per person on campus each year. There are several simple steps you can take to reduce your carbon footprint. First, turn off electronic devices when they are not in use, including lights. This is easily done with the use of power strips. Simply plug devices into a power strip and turn off the entire power strip when the devices are not in use. Secondly, walk, bike, or take public transit instead of driving your car. This both saves energy and is a healthy alternative to driving. Run full loads of laundry. Instead of running the dryer, hang your clothes out to dry. Run errands in a single trip and buy local organic products. Lastly, everything uses energy, from running water to buying clothes. Reduce your use of all resources and it will significantly reduce your overall carbon footprint. If you are interested in attending a nationwide teach-in about global warming solutions in America, visit www.focusthenation.org. Focus the Nation will be held at Berkeley on January 31st.